It sounds like the realm of science fiction. But could a digital technology bring your personality back from the dead?
You click the link and you talk to it.
It mimics him.
And reads through all the things they've ever said online.
So, how am I sounding?
Microsoft patented a chatbot in 2017 they claimed could resurrect a deceased person's digital persona for loved ones to interact with. Certain AI chatbots have even passed the Turing test, meaning humans can't tell them apart from other living humans. Since many of us have left quite the data footprint, so to speak, near-perfect AI replicas might be the next big thing, whether we want them or not. Most of that data is controlled by private companies like Google and Facebook, based on rights you relinquish when you agree to their terms of service. If all of this sounds like a gross invasion of privacy, you're not alone. Some legal experts have proposed following the model of organ donation to govern postmortem data use. An opt-out law, for example, could give you some control over your data privacy while you're still living and breathing. In the meantime, what happens to your data after you're gone is a legal gray area.